Okay, we're now here for game two of the Southern Sentinels and Pacific Pythons. If you did not watch the first game, Southern Sentinels took that game 16-15. In game two, I'm once again playing for the Pacific Pythons. I am now home. I need to get all the way close.
Homer. Thank you.
Home run gets me to 9. Oh my goodness. 9-6. That one with a no pitch, just to clarify.
What?
The one they threw that I wasn't ready for is no pitch.
I know.
So, it is first and second with nobody out. Got really lucky on that pitch.
Yeah.
I just got under it too. I mean, if I got that thing perfect, easily at home. Sammy Reese on that one again.
They floated.
One out. Walk again, tied at 12. Here, currently, I have 159 home runs. I would have been a home run if I would have missed that.
That's my first three outs in a while. You always say that,
and I still haven't hit one. You tell me you hit one right now.
Unless you hit it in some park.
I mean, I did against Kane a couple times. While you were even doing it. Top off. Thank you. home run.
Oh, a double.
Fall season, I hit like, I think like, just crack. Currently 15-14, down by one, with zero practice pitches left. Over two outs.
No, I think I hit the zone first and then hit it.
Wait, so you felt you hit it? You hit the zone and then it hit the zone?
No, I hit the zone and then it fouled off above the zone.
Yeah, that's a foul ball.
We're into the rule book.
I thought that was a dog howl. I was like, what the heck? Okay, so that set made no pitch.
Oh, really?
Yeah. If I would've got the 15, I'd be down by two. That's 18.
23-14. I'm down by... I'm one home run away from one game.
Oh, I couldn't. That was perfect. And you could have caught that.
No.
Yeah.
That was too low. Okay, again.
What the hell? I could have hit that. Okay. No way that gets out. No way. Oh, no.
Second, third, aka run comes in. 16. Home run gets me in 3. I was about to say, if that thing gets out,
that's wild.
Also, how did that ball get in play?
I don't know.
I think it was the wind. Like, how did that?
Okay, so walk off. I'm going to do like a hockey one. So it seems like a walk off and run. It's going to be like a walk off hockey one.
First practice pitch.
Oh, you son. Son of a duck. Home run does get me in one. Run time. And what is the time for you?
Second.
Okay.
Third,
that was
practice pitch.
Third?
Yeah.
I thought that was gonna hit the strike zone. I could easily hit that thing too for a home run. Yes! 20! Home run wins. But technically, if I get 21, home run wins. AKA triple wins. 22, double wins. Tie it, then single. We're walk would win, but I'm not taking a walk for the W.
Cool.
I'm gonna hit the butterfly. Dang it, I missed. 21. May it purposely swing. Try and kill a butterfly.
21. Triple wins. Double side.
No, I pipped it again.
Why did I keep on doing that? I bad for two.
22.
Single ties, double wins.
Triple wins, home run wins.
Game 2 is now over. Final score 23-24. Python, say game 2. Actually, no, it's tied. The series is tied at 1 because Southern Sentinels won this game. Okay, never mind. Peace.